Both cell-bound and blood serum levels of allergen-specific IgE antibodies are strongly increased in patients with IgE-mediated diseases.